Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face. Tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.
I have arranged for your former colleague to have a retrial.
I know. I was about that first match.
Hold on. No testicles. Let me stop. Jake's all happy. Jake, you might want to respec. You might want to get a whole nother skills tree and like work off of your grinder. Like buy a bunch of different perks right now. That'll help you. Don't start it. I don't have
one. I'll get something in my third perk bed. Let's see. What do you think I should buy?
I have the right build deck.
What do you think? Would you recommend? Yeah.
Just make it quick though. My speed has gone one down, and it's red. I look. Why did my speed go down?
I don't know what I'm doing.
Oh, because I don't have metal.
Essentials. Why do we do Infamy?
I almost never see anybody Infamy. I'm not talking about you kicking some ass because you're actually almost 100, so. But everybody else,
you don't get no fucking Infamy. They never get Infamy.
Forever, Jake.
I just made one mistake.
Buy a skill. Buy a skill really quickly. Like buy a skill.
Yeah. I'm buying them right now.
Your character switches every time you buy one. He switches slightly backwards. You're trying to do one of my grinder builds, huh?
There you go. I messed up. And then I respect the wrong skill tree.
2 times in a row, huh?
And there you go now. Who's up?
Hurry up!
Well, I'm trying. I know what I'm getting. I just need to get it correctly.
You didn't take me that long.
Yeah, but I'm bad.
You need to get it correctly.
One more point talking about that. Okay. Oh fuck, finally. I'm wet now. Jesus. I finally got it correctly.
Whichever one of you guys isn't ready, we're starting right now.
That guy's in Zoom Tor. Yeet! I started recording so you can see what I was doing on the video. You can see what happened.
What's the echo? Ow, fuck. Ow!
So.
Running into stuff, Jesus.
See, my build's gonna be pretty good. Oh no, the armor bag? What's that?
I got with armor back.
Because I switched to my third stealth set, so it reset everything.
I know, Dallas. Can you put like mini armor
back? We already have ammo back.
Just saying. We have enough.
At least I got more than 4 minis, so I can medic you up.
How many minis? I don't even have minis unlocked. Never mind.
I got 7. Have your guns ready and pack. I was in 14, but then I actually wouldn't have enough.
Do you want me to bring a medic bag?
Please?
Yeah.
Fucking please? Thank you.
There you go.
I brought a doctor bag.
Yeah.
I don't think I have 2 on the skill, though.
There's only 1.
Yeah, I only have 1.
Come on. Oh.
Hey Jake, watch this. Come back here. Oh, stand right here. Oh, no, go back over there. Stand back over there.
Oh my god.
Never mind, stay right there. Come over here. Come back here.
Wait, never mind. Yeah?
Ready?
Yeah. Oh no. You won't be laughing,
no, you stuck. I'm not even worried. Look, I'm just really worried because I feel special.
Yeah, I broke the window.
Yeet! I got the package.
Oh, I forgot about the package. I call it like a competition to break the window first.
Holy dude. It's all packaged and then one of us will run for the...
The first one to grab both of them. Don't act dumb.
I hear it closer. Oh no! Okay, Jake still has
Inspire?
Okay.
Yeah, I got Inspire back.
Inspire
is essential.
I have a builder, I can run backwards and shoot.
I got the stuff that's essential to like survival of higher difficulties. That's the one I was trying to go for. I have a 1 down build.
I'm sure someone betrayed you.
Dude, the whole reason I have it like this is because I love that video. Yeah.
The PSA.
Parkour? Then I can do this.
Oh, yeah. But
I'm not even worried.
It's not parkour aced if you're not running through Doom levels and stuff.
I'll edit that if you don't shut up. I'll edit that for you.
I could edit it if I had a good editor.
But I have dodge and you don't.
Yeah. Yeah, I ran out of skill points after the stuff I bought, because I had to buy other essentials like bag pickup, bag movement.
I only have that with my skills. I don't really do drill skills with loud stuff.
Yeah, I didn't get any drill skills.
I should, but...
I think I forgot to buy flashbang resistance, though.
I know, I have it for sure, because my... goes back. And it's ace.
What the hell? A little help? Also, I got the ability to take cops hostage too.
I don't have that.
Yeah, we go.
To the third dimension we go! Bye, Jake.
Bye. Oh no.
I have ammo or not? You just keep driving. That's nice, just keep driving. Look off!
I think I might actually. I have forgot to equip grinder. Let me stop. Because I realized I changed my skill set, and if you change your skill set, it changes your perk that.
No, it doesn't.
Yeah, it does.
No, it doesn't. Mine doesn't do that.
Mine does. Because like that, whenever I go to my stealth build skill set, it automatically changes my perk deck to burglar.
Jake, look. Who needs the run backwards skill when you can just stand in front of the truck?
Oh no.
God damn it! Can you guys move that?
There we go.
I was gonna move it regardless. Hey noob, you see me doing it, don't you, retard?
Okay, okay, I'm on it!
Oh, nay. Hey, Jake, fix this out, ready? I'm just gonna run to the truck really quickly. While shooting it. I'm not even worried! You better not pick up that ticket, or I will eat you alive if you take this ticket.
Yeah, you're gonna get bored if you eat that ticket, Nekka.
I'm really hostile with tickets.
Yeah.
Hey, get this gate open!
The other half of me.
I'm about to be the one to hitch the ride on top of the back of the truck.
By the way, Jake, I have the kickoff skill ace, so. I was already on it.
I didn't push you off, you're still like flirting midair.
Shut up, you obese. Oh, there you go, I got it.
You're obese. Wait, stop.
You're obese. You're obese.
Oh no. Is that packed or punched
right,
obese?
Jake, let's go. Oh, niece.
Alright, the realization hit me. I killed the cop and then my health didn't do anything. I was like, do I really have Grindr on?
Am I the only one that sees that?
What?
Is there a door there for you?
Yeah, there's a door.
Is there a door there for me?
Oh no. That can be B-Hop Master, bro.
Okay, it's clearly not in there. Oh, there's a black guy dozer.
Oh, black guy dozer.
Oh, I've got 80 rounds. Where is he?
There's a black guy up here. Black guy up here. Oh. There's a shield!
Jacket, please help.
I got the dozer.
I'm gonna go to the first floor.
Get
bye-bye.
Blasted, dozer. You suck. Jake, where are you going? I'm B-hopping backwards. Like.
I'm going to the first floor to get the door down here.
I'm out. Oh my god, he tased me right here.
Oh no. You get tased as you jump through the middle place.
Really? I love you guys. You guys are amazing teammates, you know?
Yeah.
You guys are amazing teammates. Cough, cough, not easy.
I thought you could see that I was actually doing something.
I'm getting tachyed if you don't leave me alone.
Ah!
Oh, I'm sorry, are you getting tased? Do you need me to help you or something?
He's a grown man, he can do stuff. Probably. Let me stop.
So damn obese, you shield! That shield will beat the air, so.
Hey.
Dude, dodge is a god. Dodge is god.
Shot me a taser!
Shot me a mini!
On the goddamn ground. I'll wank you.
I'm down.
Oh my god, where? Where is the taser? There he is, I got him.
There it is. Oh, there's a dozer inside.
Like, there isn't.
I'm not even worried. My Akimbo's destroy dozers. Even skull dozers.
But we gotta try out those Z dozers, homie. We stop.
Oh no, it would work against
me. It works against my dozer, you know what I mean?
No,
we can't do this in front of the kids.
That's an amazing teammate. Okay, yeah. Get this out. You ready?
Yeah.
Hold on, when the charge is done. Okay, where are we going to? I know where we're going.
I don't know.
I actually killed somebody.
Got a little bit of a dozer over here.
Oh my god.
Why, hello!
I patched myself up by accident instead of signaling the driver. Because I dropped half my minis on top of the hood.
On top of the what?
Don't act dumb, myself.
Fucking hell, lads. Think about going straight. You don't want to be around Hazelton on 30. Two words. Fucking kinky night.
Our trainer's faggot. Ow!
Fuck! You!
Let me put the ticket in really quickly. Let me put the ticket in really quickly.
Yeah.
Fucking game glitch! Down. 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 Down me, would ya?
Who has the ticket?
I do, but the game's glitched. It won't let me put it in. The fire broke the game. I need to get into custody. Hold on.
Bow, bow.
Jake, help me up every time I go down. So when I'm grid, it'll be
Jake, I thought I could count on you, wanker.
Did you hear Houston? He's like, well, what you did back there with that dozer was a bit. You need to help, mate. Why would you kill him?
Did you just say Houston?
Finally, I'm grid. Fight me, bro.
They got me.
Oh no, I'm down. Oh, that sucks. Oh, let's take the hostage. Jake, I'm putting the 50 there.
I can't, I'm down.
Jake, you can dominate cops, can't you?
I can try.
There's a bunch behind you.
Hey, Mr. Boss, what are you doing?
Cause some guy, you know, decided to blow all of them up.
Oh, there's a dozer up there, that's no bueno. Got people actually killing the cops.
Don't you have grinder? Why are you using that?
But I switched my skill set and I forgot that it changes your perk. that when you switch your skills. So I need to equip after Hotson's breakout.
Yikes.
Don't touch my slave.
Wait, Jake, why don't you just leave? I forgot, I don't need the XP. XD, 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 LOL, LOL.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, Wolf, follow me!
I just now remember I don't need the XP.
What a savage.
$7! We were hardly here!
Oh no, what a savage, dude. I made you guys wait. I just now, I'm sorry, I just now remembered after that. And I literally only got 72,000 away, and my skill bonus gave me that back. I feel really bad now.
Ooh.
I'm gonna go cut my wrist. Let me stop, dude. Oh, no,
you're gonna go cut your tooth?
I'm gonna cut your teeth. You don't shut up.
Ooh.
Well, thanks for bringing me out, but I shouldn't have been there to begin with. Someone set me up, I'm sure of it. The feds are too much.
Oh, he stopped.
Way more than those minchbag wankers can
do. I know how to take care of this.
Someone ratted.
Yeah?
Someone fucked me. And I'm gonna find out who. No, it ain't gonna be easy. No fannying about around the edges.
I'm ready, the entrance. I'm ready to get pounded.
That's like I get pounded every night.
We don't do it every night.
Active for the target. I'll put him on wheels.
They sent in an extraction team to see the civilians.
First stop is the operations room. It's the
fence nerve. We should be able
to find what we need today.
Shit, with this armor, I'm obese now.
You wanna inspire him up, Dickie?
I already got him. Sweet.
Please don't be trash spawn. Okay, thank God.
Yeah, don't get sniper alley spawn. Okay, let's check out this.
No, I am. Screw off.
I'll screw you. You know what I mean?
I won't do you if you keep checking. I won't do you.
I'm not checking.
Oh, that's not you, my bad.
Yeah.
The noob is looking and he passed one of them. Hey, there's another keycard back here.
Yeah.
Let's dupe it. Do not pick that up. I swear to God.
Whoever picks up gets kicked.
Oh, we're being serious. We don't joke when we're talking about kicking. We don't take that lightly.
We don't take bullshit.
Last time I did Hoxton breakout on Overkill, I got kicked out right before the reward.
XD.
I had to do that, so
one poor guy's getting paid.
I did that because their game was glitched and they couldn't even reach the exit.
Was that me or no?
No, it was when I was playing by myself with randoms. It was like 4 in the morning. I think that was
it. Should I go open the armory? But
I don't know.
I think we need to go open the armory,
Jay. Yeah, look, we opened the armory over here.
Look at these obese shields.
Come on, you wankers, it's the power up again. I swear to fucking God.
Blast it!
That's right. Be my slave.
What does the taser look like, my dad?
Oh. The black dozers look like my dad, at least.
The black dozer already?
No, I was just saying that. Losing power, but it's just... We barely even made progress on the first monitor. We got the armory set up here.
We don't even need armory, bro. I'm gonna go open the medic lab.
Yeah.
Okay, Jake, let's loop that key card. I'll say 30. At 330. And Caesar's a beast, though. that shield just shielded. Shield out of service. I don't really see how useful the running backwards, the running and the sprinting in any direction skill is. I don't really see how useful it is.
It's probably just for fun.
Yeah, that's all I'm using it for.
Yeah, there's like no use for it.
I mean, unless you really just want to be hot for no reason. With me half of the time. Why, hello! Black Dozer!
My converted still alive.
The FB bastard eye. Ow, Nate.
Yikes.
About to smash it.
Get it.
Come on. Oh, I can't do it. Shit, dude.
I fell down.
Oh no.
Oh no. But I mean, the sprinting and running is a good thing. The running gun, that's a good one. Okay, I agree.
Okay.
I wish you can hit fire and run, and it's pretty damn good.
Oh no, he grabbed the key card. Oh no, different one, different one.
Triple kill.
He grabs the one in here, but not the package. Okay. We have archives, by the way, Jake. So time to do our archive game.
Yeah.
I would know we have it because I just know the package spawns, so that's how I know.
You have a feeling.
No, I know. It's not a feeling if I know. What time is it in London? I couldn't even tell
you. You know that we have archives because you are a magical time traveler.
Oh no, I just hooked it. What? Let me stop.
You good? Let me stop.
Hey Jake, did anybody order us artillery?
Right out, artillery behind you, you gotta watch out.
Everybody's obese up here!
Yeah, I'm obese with this armor. I can't run.
Why, hello there! Enemies who just got completely raped.
God damn that.
Is there a key card up here?
That one cracker just shot an enemy that I took hostage. The brown
Sorry, dude,
cracker.
Noobs.
Yeah.
Hey Jake, you want a quickie?
Yeah.
I got this, watch it look ready, and fire. Oh man, I love how long that took to get down there. But it's dozen.
I got one cop hostage. I took two of them hostage at the exact same time.
Watch one of these crackers kill him.
I converted one of them, I kept the other one. I might, if he's still there, I might convert him again once this one's down. And they're both brown armor.
Thank you. Yeah.
Where's your other hostage at?
Dead.
Where's the other one? What happened?
He was right here.
Oh, great. That's nice. I wonder who did that.
Yeah. I bet it's that brown cracker, you know what I mean? Wink, wink, you know what I mean?
Exactly.
Yeah. I don't know. Who said it was you? it was that guy.
Defending the power really quickly. Oh, we have to download the encryption.
I got someone.
We leave the encryption keys up to them.
I got another hostage. Don't blow up the room on this side of the room. Like, don't all the watch war. Don't Iraq. Don't Afghanistan this side of the room.
What side of the room?
The one I'm standing on. There's a cuff cop over here. Oh, okay.
Did I kill him?
Yeah.
We can get more.
Oh, I killed that one by accident. I was trying to kill the nigga behind him.
Played yourself.
Shit, that was badass. I saw that in slow motion.
Record that. Oh wait, never mind.
I'm already recording.
I know, I meant like a day to it. You know, your storage and all.
Yeah. Now you just have to wait for the YouTube video to come out.
Taser just standing there.
There's a taser? Where?
Oh no, he's dead. Hold on. Oh, there he is.
Oh, sorry. Don't act dumb.
No, dude, as I shot, his hands went up. I'm not even joking.
His hands are already up like 5 hours before you shot that sniper bolt at him. Like I got a
Yo, they got Band-Aid branding here. They got the pure Band-Aid branding.
Oh, the ones so you don't look. So when you have like tons of Band-Aids on yourself, and then people won't be like, do you do this to yourself?
Do you cut?
Do you even cut, bro? Let me stop.
Oh, dude, here, I can help you take cops hostages.
Yeah. I like the second one that you said. You know. Oh, you saw.
You mean the first one?
Yeah.
Where's Captain Winters, bro?
Let's take Captain Winters hostage.
Captain Winters hostage.
Ah! It's not going to that room.
Alright, I'm coming. I got you.
Because there. Nick was in there. Oh no.
That dodge OP though, dude. That's that. He dodges really good. Dodge actually will counter poker.
Yeah. I'm pretty sure that that's.
Take the cop hostage.
Yeah.
Here, here, take this one. And let's taste. Hold on.
I said dead dude.
Why'd you kill him, Jake? What did he do to you?
You know, I ain't killing all them people. Wait, so.
That guy took no damage from my shot. Hi!
Okay, the server is in one of the offices in the IT department. Figure out where it is and grab it.
Nice aim. You guys need me to break some windows? Oh my god. You're about to get kicked.
But is he being annoying and putting drills on all of them?
They're not even on the right room. This one over here.
Captain's got here! Time to turn this around!
Ooh, Captain!
I don't even know what you're gonna do.
Let me see, I'll find it.
Oh, it's this one right here. It's this one.
Wait, which cracker did it?
Boy, you best back off my captain. This guy's mine.
Ew, bro.
Ew, I wonder who did that.
I wonder why he got kicked for no reason. Let me stop.
I don't want to fire my grenade.
Don't kick me. I didn't play City.
Oh, no, we're going to kick you. Don't worry. Like, right as we get to the end? Let me stop, dude.
Like, that song, like that brown guy, like the one that I could see. He still placed another drill on the one door that didn't have one. That's why I tipped him. I saw him doing it.
I mean, I could still sprint and shoot, so it's not that bad. Did you say get gas, fellas?
What?
His man is like, oh, get gas, fellas!
Oh no. Is he Hitler?
Why'd everybody gotta be Hitler?
Why did everybody gotta be black? Let me stop.
Austin just got shot somehow. I saw him flinch from it. Look at those jam drills, Jake. Don't you guys love looking?
Yeah, I like the sight of that. Houston, look down at them.
Just kidding, you take him. I don't want him.
Ow, nigga.
Oh no! New jacket?
You
disabled! Hey, you like that corpse, Jake? You're trying to take him hostage and blew him! Don't act dumb! Why is that a meme? You have swan song, you bastard.
Don't act dumb. Yeah. That's like the fifth time I got on a swan song. Yeah. I think...
My build's still better than yours, so suck it. Mine's still better than yours.
That's like the fifth time I got on a swan song and you're just now noticing.
Well, cause I don't stare at your damn name like I need to.
But sometimes I stare at yours, so that way whenever you go on a swan song, I can just watch you. So I can, like, blast you up, like, you know what I mean?
Dude, that was a 10 second delay before my freaking launcher went off.
I know, this game has nice grenades.
What are you guys doing up there?
Yeah.
Never
mind,
the less I know.
Oh no.
Oh no, the shield's done.
Out of my way.
Don't act dumb.
Is that a fortress?
Oh, what's this? I'll have that.
Oh, that's where it was. Okay. Apparently we don't have
it. I broke it. I was gonna put the drill down first as a joke and then use the key card. Alright, use the key card, right?
No, kick him, Jake. Let me stop, dude. I'm just kidding.
Okay, he cared. Don't he stop.
Okay, good, good. No, just kidding, just kidding.
I'm a quick game now. Let me stop. This is my 17th the time passing Hobson's breakout.
I'm at 37.
Oh no! Yeah, no chill.
Don't even need XP anymore. We should do it. We should do a job for cash, like that has good cash, not XP.
Overdrill? Let me stop.
Oh, no, stop, dude. No, that takes an hour.
We can't do it without new try. That's the rule. Oh.
Like
what is that, Bodhi?
That was Bodhi's son.
Is that Kento?
Bodhi.
Bodhi's son. His name Bodhi.
Thank you for not kicking me.
Yeah, come home, me.
Just kidding, Bocho.
I have sociopath on. What is that? Okay, there, deny that grinder.
I put my grinder on. I'm putting my grinder bills on. Boy, you think you're good?
Yeah, I'm good. Because I got money that, like, I got given recently. Who are you going to do? Someone special?
I don't know who, though.
You!
Boy, you gay? Don't talk to me like that.
So you done do that again or do something else?
Oh hell no, we're not doing that again. I kind of want to respect this skill tree because I have a saw, but I don't have saw as a secondary. So I'll need to take over. I'll need to have the. I'm probably gonna respect the skill. Did you kick him?
No. Yes, left. Did he leave the game too?
Yeah.
Oh. I'm still looking for a job.
I just respect my entire skill tree. Hold on.
Fire starter. Let me stop.
Wait, why would I need to take cops hostage? I don't need that. I just wasted ammo. Ammo? Or is wasted?
You wasted ammo? Are you shooting the skills? Let me stop. Let's do the Alesso heist. Let me stop.
Stealth? Let me stop.
Yeah. A stealth beneath them, huh?
Oh, hell no. I need fully loaded! I need fully reloaded, but I don't know what to take. Should I just take this? And spend... four more points on something else. One of the few people who has the necessary support to get it fenced. Come on. You will infiltrate the National Reserve Retreat. Okay. And make no mistake, you will need a plan. Oh, why do I need bleed out health? Honestly, though.
Bleed out health? That's like the
time. Shut up for Adidas.
Bleed out health is useful.
Well, I guess I ace that instead. I was gonna try and go for something in the master plan, but never mind.
Booted out health. I think that's just so you can take one more bullet before you get shot in the forehead, and like you can't shoot anymore while you're down.
Okay, so I can either bring ammo or minis.
Job do you feel like doing?
You? What?
Yeah?
Oh, yeah, I guess you can do this.
I'm over here with the stealth loadout.
Yeah.
But it's actually a loud loadout.
Both. We got both. This place needs to be shot up. check. Okay, let's see.
The diamond?
Yeah. I just bought a random job because I didn't know what to do.
Okay, well then I can stealth the first part of it.
Yeah.
So get as far as we can so we don't have to wait any longer.
Ew! Pow!
Don't even come in. Don't go loud until...
Don't go loud?
We need to go loud.
Yeah. Cause now I can use Grindr.
Yeah, I can use Grindr too.
So my intention was going loud so I can have this DC's Grindr.
Okay, but you're gonna wait, so shut up.
Okay, Francis, let me stop.
What, excuse me, white boy?
Nothing. That was a typo.
Theodore Roosevelt.
What I thought.
Make preparations. This will keep you in the fight.
I love your detection.
It's good, right?
The time for action is now.
Don't lower it. We're probably gonna go loud. I mean, we're probably not gonna go loud on accident because I could probably accidentally stealth this really damn good. So just chill back and don't get. You're trying to get caught on purpose. Go away.
I was hiding behind a statue. Bro.
You're trying to get caught on purpose. I know you.
That was an accident. Honest, I swear. They're only spotting me from my way because I'm black. So they think I'm gonna rob the place.
Can you come back with this body, please? Because I don't.
But the moment I step out of the thing, the camera's gonna look at me.
Don't.
The moment they looked at me, it's already orange.
Oh gee, I wonder why.
Yeah. And it wouldn't matter. It wouldn't matter if I pulled the trigger on this drone.
Oh, what? Yeah. Don't fire that.
I need one of those guards to fire at you so we can get detected.
I like how it actually makes a beeping sound.
Yeah. Like, coincidentally.
Let me...
What?
Like, let me rewire the boxes before we do anything, because...
Yeah. Whenever you kill the guard, it activates the pager every time.
Coincidentally, what?
The guard's body like falls on top of the pager and activates it. That's why you have to answer it every time.
Huh. Oh, you know. There's a blind guy coming. What is that deep voice sometimes?
Hot. Let me stop. What's that?
Hey. not us not going loud.
That Civ knows too much.
I was gonna kill him, but.
Yeah.
I'm not in the mood.
I'm always in the mood for a little bloodshed, you know what I mean?
Let's take this painting for some extra cash.
Yeah, yeah.
There we go.
When you shoot it by accident, let me stop. When you try to stealth a job, there's always that one guy that has a non-suppressed gun and shoots it.
Okay. Guard outside, I think. Yeah, it's a guard outside. And we're going loud. Don't shoot yet until it's...
Just wait until he calls the police.
Or can you kill him? Or not?
No, I don't suppress the weapon. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I don't even have a suppressed weapon anyway, so...
Oh, I was shooting a civilian walked in front of me.
That Sims drop key card so good.
Look at that painting, you idiot.
You didn't tell me it was going to go in the vein.
Figured you were smart enough, but, you know.
Yeah. Hey, bro, I thought you were going to stash them there. That's where you put it.
Oh my god, my game just lagged a bit when that helicopter rolled up. There we go. So we're everything right here in this corner.
Yay!
Look at this, Jake! Look how perfect this stealth is right here. Look, there's two of these right next to each other.
Don't act dumb.
No damage. That guy was shooting directly at me.
Oh no.
Hashtag doggo. Doggo?
Doggo?
Dodge OP.
Those people that say doggo instead of dog. Well, when like, why?
That's an artifact.
Do people do that? Yeah. Samurai armor. Let's get that samurai armor.
Oh, it's an Asian. What are you talking about?
That's Nick's family. Let me stop.
Hey, Nick, why is your family on this?
Why is your family not moving? We gonna pick up this heavy crossbow real quick.
You gotta have DLC first.
Yeah, I gotta have DLC to pick up something off the wall. Alright, is this Call of Duty?
Jake, watch this, Jake, watch this. You didn't know this, did you?
What?
There's another one.
I can't pick up. You!
Oh, it's this one right here. Love it. This one. Sometimes it'll be these two, sometimes it'll be that one. But yes, there are two things. You can secure those and take care of those while I... look for the security room. Where would the security room be?
The room that has security marked above it.
Okay, you think you're funny.
Well, it's actually true though, because I was watching a video about this heist.
Yo, shut up! You think you're funny!
Alright, you...
I didn't just find the security room that happens to say security at the top of it.
Because the security room is the security. Room's a circuit block, so just say high voltage.
Your face is high voltage. Tidge.
Yeah. But you're Gensec. Gensecs. Let me stop.
That cop got blasted. Oh,
yeah.
Whoa, Bane. What?
No, Juan Armando 31 is joining.
Dude.
I know. It's called, let's watch this non-Infamy guy.
Oh, shit. We cop.
Yeah, I haven't taken damage yet. Let me see. Oh no, you destroyed the good statue. I wanted to have a nice sneak peek. That happened. I don't know what happened. Lost connection. So it's slow. Shit. It's no good. Oh, it's Infamy 8. There's Infamy 7. And your party crashes too? Like party crasher? Yeah, boy! What? Oh yeah, take one of the AIs. There's literally like two slots for you to join.
Very quickly.
Yeah, kick. Yeah, I'll kick, change.
Oh, kick Dallas.
Okay.
You're gonna have to send me an invite automatically.
This bitch didn't even touch the computer.
Well, I can't join, so you're on your own. Have fun.
Okay. For this Infamy 7 guy, he's already gotten down twice.
Hawkman was in prison for 2 years.
Ooh.
For Hawkman's breakout.
Yeah. You should feel good. I know I do. Thank you. Don't have long until the next assault,
folks. Hey, darling, follow me. I'm coming.
Wait, so.
You want to hear Change's story?
He's an ex-military person. That's all I remember.
As a teenager, he got in trouble. My parents had dropped in foster homes. He was an Iowa Institute. He ended up as an excellent soldier. He's so racist.
I don't need to actually listen to Wolf's story. He's like insane. He's insane in a membrane.
Second and mad as hell the next after his mental breakdown.
Oh no, that's too long.
Don't act dumb. It's too long.
No way, did you know that?
What?
people know that Houston is actually Dallas' younger brother?
Oh yeah, I knew that. And I was on on CrimeNet, you can have Bane like read out characters' bios to you.
Yeah, he doesn't speak at all. His achievements in criminal underworld are weirdly known. Allegedly, he once wiped out an entire Russian mafia in Miami, all on his own. His background is military as his I can't even see that from here. Something attitude towards over-the-top violence. He has made an excellent hitman, or messenger, as some like to call it, call it. For unknown reasons, he remains completely mute. Let's see Jiro.
I search for Kento and stop.
In his youth, Jiro was never accepted until he found his way into the Yazua. Yet even here, deposit his loyalty and ability, he was never fully embraced and was ultimately betrayed. Following a long prison term, Jiro has become an American for his long lost son Kento. Whoa, that's cool, it mentions Kento.
Yeah.
We'll find Kento.
Yeah, we'll see who Kento really is. Kento character pack. Oh, he stopped.
Well, that's gonna be a thing. Shut up.
Yeah, cause you know.
Badhai is
money.
One of the greatest legends. Badhai is known as one of the greatest legends in the world of crime. But you know the man behind the mask as the founding father of the ex-president's gang. Badhai's renowned in the criminal war underworld for his extreme athletic, I can't even say that right, daring heist. His recent, oh, that's where that came from.
Huh?
Wait, I want to know about, the shadow wave figure behind crime this. No one, not even the crew, has ever met Bane. Will we ever get to see Bane?
The only thing we've seen of Bane was just the web series.
But no one in the crew has ever met him.
I know. And then, if you keep replying his bio, he says different things. He's like, yeah, I lied to keep my identity protected. If I was telling the truth, you wouldn't believe me. And then at the end, he's like, there's one thing I can tell you. My favorite color is blue.
Oh, Jake, are you him? Jake, are you secretly him?
Yeah, I'm
Jake, dead. Is there something you're not telling me?
Oh, no. Gas. Gas or something. Yeah, I'm Bane. Bring us up. Yeah, I gotta end this video right after the this heist.
What?
It's 1 hour and 3 minutes long. Ad revenue. Bring us up. Goddamn. And I had the key panel, I got the most complicated puzzle. I don't, we have to stop on the right birds to not get gassed.
like how we're just now searching for Kento.
I know. Me too, Ace 52 is joining.
I'm not about to go to the safe house. In fact, I don't even
want to
play Payday.
No.
One item ready to install. I think we need an update. Oh, no. Boy, let's play some. I actually don't know any Call of Duty right now.
Call of Duty's kind of dying.
Kinda, it is. Talking about noob.
The only Xbox game I play is Payday.
I don't generally play anything.
All the other games I play are PC.
Yeah, Steam. I play PS4, so. Some retarded song that happens during Christmas that no one ever sees. Is it the Power of Love?
Oh, no.
Oh, heck yeah, dude. Time to spend $60 on Lego City Undercover.
Yeah, dude, you know it. Oh, you stop.
Transactions.
Time to let's buy some saves on Payday. Let me stop.
Some save days? No, dude, I'm just kidding, bro. Chill. I'm gonna go to Steam and I'm gonna go buy some stuff.
Yeah. And after this, I gotta go look at the store and let's look at Payday DLC. Let me stop.
Oh, that is cringy. Don't know.
What?
This person that Daisy talks to, like this friend, or they're not friends anymore because she's a douche. She texted me. She's like, "Are you okay?" I said, "No." She's like, "What's wrong?" I said, "Nothing. I'm okay." And then she's like, "Put on your bio, depressed squad." I was like, "I'm like, why?"
What? I don't know.
You what?
Grinder's pretty sexy.
Yeah.
I just like cat at half health, and I killed so many enemies that my health is just going up nonstop. Like it went up so fast. Like what are minis?
Makes sense. My PC and Xbox is still taking a look at the AMS.
Oh no.
I snapped my mic out of my head. Ow, that hurt.
Oh no. Okay.
What?
What?
I snapped my mic out of my head. Because I was like snapping and I got it between my fingers and I pulled it forward.
Oh no. That's pretty spooky. Oh no. Ooh, I like that throw of that bag.
Throws bag at the speed of light. Goes 3 feet away from him. Nice Payday logic.
Yeah.
I'm not. I'm sorry.
I don't talk to random.
Mike in Africa right now.
What? I'm in Beijing now.
There you go. Hey, you need to stay in Beijing so I can hear you. Okay. No, you stop. I'm just kidding. I wouldn't eat it. That's pretty nastarino. Have to make me. Because I'm not doing it willingly.
I'll walk out the house.
Oh no.
I did that once as a joke.
I was there. It's pretty spooky. Your cut is being transferred now.
Enjoy this payday. I'm never cutting my will contact you presently.
What? Ugh.